Welcome back to another pre-recorded video. Once again, my name is Ian Card, the Geordie Gamer. Today we're back on Clothing Store Simulator. It is the prologue that we've been kindly sent a copy to look at and review. This is episode 2. We did have a brief look at it in episode 1, so we'll just jump into the series, the episode. We want some more of those dresses. Won't place some orders. We'll add a pack of those to the cart. Have a look. Nope. We go, and this would be our ladies. There we go. Let's get the shop open. Yeah, it's cracking another day, another dollar. Thank you. But like I said, it is very much the same as Supermarket Simulator, Pet Shop Simulator, Cashier Simulator. They're all pretty much identical games. I mean, even the game layout is the same. But not too bad of a game to play. It's not my ideal game, but it's playable. You've bought quite a few items, that's nice of her. Gonna have to do some restocking on those red dresses, they seem to be very popular. That was the last red dress purchased. Let's just go and do exactly that. Let's order some more of those red dresses. I don't know why the fuck has persistent thrown these on the fucking floor. A little bit disrespectful, to be frank. If you pick someone off the fucking rail, but they come back. Yeah, slightly frustrated. We'll get rid of him. And let's start a new day. We have purchased some more stock. Get the service lady first, and then we'll go back and serve this one as well. And we'll bring that stock into the shelves, so getting empty. And get some stock in. Oh, that's the impasse. There's obviously a glitch in the game. I say there's the prologue, but it's still in development. But we had that in the first episode where customers just end up doing a spin. Yeah, those passengers, those customers are not going to move. They're going to be stuck there till the end of the day. And of course, the problem is that it does get very repetitive. We'll serve these last two and then we'll end the day. So kind of make some more purchases. Again, they've just thrown them on the floor. It's we need some more leggings, more sports bras, and those purple skirts. Right, let's get my stock in. And then we've got a few more items out here. Sports bras. Alright, so let's open the shop up then. We'll keep the episode short and sweet. We'll do one. We'll finish this day off, and then we'll end it there. Those red dresses are very popular with the men. Oh, there's my first customer that's spinning round. Again, those little black skirts go down very well with the male customers as well. Yes, it is. It's very similar to, like I say, supermarket simulator, cashier simulator, and pet shop simulator. In fact, I think the actual store layout is exactly the same as the initial ones for some of the other games as well. I don't know if it's the same developer or not. And the men are definitely into buying these women's clothes. No judgments here. No judgments here. So yeah, like I say, we'll finish this day off and then we'll end the episode there. And that will be the second of the episodes looking at it. We've only got the one spinning customer this time. We normally get two. There we go. Last couple. There we go, we'll end that next day. So we'll end the episode there. Until next time, thank you. Good night, God bless.